I've seen a lot of people asking this question. I was born and raised in Ontario, Canada. I grew up in a place called Timmins, which is, like, for reference, it's an 8-hour drive north of Toronto, which is where I live now. Timmins is, like, this super tiny northern city where it gets very cold and it snows a lot, but it's home. Also seen a comment asking if I was Spanish, but I'm not. I am half Filipino and part Ukrainian on my mom's side, so now you know.